And more breaking news out of Lakeside, where sheriffs responded to reports of gunshots. Deputies tell us they found one person injured and they were sent to the hospital. This happened about an hour ago on Mary Lane. Sheriffs are also still investigating what happened at that scene.